Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to disable system integration protection. First, open terminal. In terminal type, csrutil status. Then hit enter. As you can see, csrutil status is on. Now close the terminal. Then restart the MacBook to enter recovery mode, because to enable or disable system integration protection can only be done through recovery mode. Once the MacBook screen turns gray, press and hold the Command and R keys at the same time. And wait for the Apple logo to appear. After the Apple logo appears, release the key. Wait for the loading process into recovery mode to finish. Now click the Utilities menu and select Terminal. In Terminal type, csrutil disable. Then hit enter. As you can see, system integration protection has been disabled successfully. But the MacBook must be restarted first for the changes to take effect. Now close the terminal. Then restart the MacBook. Now open the terminal again. In the terminal type, csrutil status. Then hit enter. As seen, system integration protection disabled successfully. That's a tutorial on how to disable system integration protection. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead. See you in the next video.